going to show you how to make an easy breakfast tortilla.
Okay.
And then you take your bread, whatever kind of bread you need, I'm not sure. Let me open it. You open it. And you take your bread. And then you're going to need peanut butter. Okay, you need 2 pieces of bread. Yeah, but you're going to need peanut butter too. And then, what you do is you take the peanut butter and you spread it on the bread. My fingers. And you put it right on the bread. Only on one piece though. So it's optional. You can put it on both pieces if you like. Then you take your banana. Let me get to do one piece though. Yeah. And your banana. Open it. Take a bowl. Then you put it at the top and then you peel it down. Then you get bread. Take the banana out. And then you rip it. Give it a shred. Just kidding. And then you take it. You rip it like this, and you always use a knife. I don't like knives, they're scary. Next time, I'm coming! I'm back! Please.